Wilbur, wake up. I've got a camera.
Oh, yes. Just a second. Okay, give us a smile. And that's it.
Thanks. Later. Dr. Folk?
Heavens, Cyprien, I knew you would come, but I was beginning to despair a trifle. Well, tell me, what's the news?
Well, not much to tell you the truth. Your people have reconciled with the Flyers, and they are now preparing a major attack on the tower.
So, my hypothesis was right. Well, what's your plan? I'm all ears.
Well, it's like this. I have to free Dave. But you must have known that. But the others would like it if I could destroy the whole island while I'm on the job.
And how do you plan to go about that?
Well, to tell you the truth, that's where I was hoping you'd come in.
I see. The only problem is that I haven't really had the time to visit the whole island. But two elements are in our favor. The first is the boiler that provides energy for the whole island. I think it should be very easy to put it into overdrive. That's what I was starting to do when... In short, the energy generated by the boiler is distributed to collectors all over the island. The collectors are open or closed, depending on the needs of the different zones.
And?
Well, if the boiler is put into overdrive, and if all the collectors are shut, well, I'll leave the rest to your imagination.
Boom?
Boom! But first, we have to make sure there isn't a single boat left on the island. This takes me to the second element. Did you know certain sea seals are pirated by the island?
Pardon?
Of course they're not aware of it. At least... I don't think so.
What makes you say that?
Well, the fact that they wear a sort of small machine that seems to take away all their willpower. Even if they wanted to do something else, they wouldn't be able to. That's what the machine is for. It keeps their minds in a sort of state of trance and forces them to obey the master's orders.
So... Briefly, to free them, we just have to destroy the machines. Say, you seem to know quite a lot for a guy who only had time to have a quick look around.
Precise observations and appropriate conclusions, my friend. That is the prerogative of the true explorer.
Yeah, well, if you're so smart, how do we get out of here?
Cyprien, if I knew the way to get out of this prison...
I know, we'd already be out. Right, so...
Cyprien, my Then I never doubted your capacities.
And now what?
Here's what I suggest. I'll take charge of liberating your unfortunate companions while you set about sabotaging the boiler. What do you say?
What about reversing roles?
I don't mind, but remember, you have a friend to set free.
Yeah, as usual, you get the easy way out.
Well, that's the problem being a hero. However, if you meet any folk along the way, don't hesitate to set them free.
Thank you. Cyprien has managed to get inside our walls. However, I seem to recall telling you that nobody was to get in. So here's what we're gonna do. You either catch him, or I send you to visit the lobotomy room. What do you say, Cyprien?
Thank you. Thank you.
Dr. Folk. How did you manage to open it?
Upon my word, I had to sacrifice an old friend. I managed to evacuate everyone, but these are left. Did you manage to get the boiler into overdrive? What's that?
Boiler.
Already?
Well...
Well then, we haven't got a minute to spare. Climb up and disconnect the machines. I'll take charge of getting the folk out.
Can I ask you a question? How did you get in?
It's quite simple. I just... That's all. Now you know everything.
Yeah. my day.
Well, Cyprien, have you come to witness the defeat?
Yeah, well, it's not over yet. answer me!
Me?
Wow, Dave. You okay?
Not great, no. Where are we?
We're at your place. Well, what's left of it.
Oh, it's ugly.
Wilbur, I've done it. I got the zip it. Shit, I can't believe I kicked Evil Dave's ass. By the way, is Dave okay? Because...
Yes, he's fine. But now we've got no time to lose. The folk and the flyers have already started the attack, and they seem to be having some difficulty getting through the master's defenses.
Well, I'm willing to give them a hand, but I'm not going to swim there.
The folk haven't finished evacuating all the prisoners. If you hurry, you should be able to catch one of their boats. Or you can always come to the Demi's with me to see what skills Dave left for you.
But if I want to have any chance of catching up with the folk, perhaps I'd better get a move on.
Oh, I'd be surprised if they start the attack without you, but, well, do whatever you think best. Anyway, I'm off.